you just learn from people's experiences and how everybody does things differently. And it's just good to have those different ways of learning. So that helped me a lot.
To collaborate with my peers and also assistant coaches, and listening to other head coaches and assistant coaches and how they go about doing their jobs, and how director of operations fits into that, and how they can make a difference and make the program run more efficiently. So I hope you can be there in Dallas. It'll be a great time. And if you have any questions, you know, feel free to call our office.
Well, confidence in myself, you know, and seeing different people that have been where I was, and now they're at, you know, higher places and are able to help, you know, young people. For me, I gained not only a network connection of people that I met at the symposium, but also, you know, the confidence.
It enabled me to meet some key people. With that, it helped me be a better assistant. Organization, recruiting, game practice plans, I can be influential in those things because I had key people that had just won national championships that are now my friends. Recommend it to any assistant coach that's ever thinking about moving up to another level.
Last spring, I was able to attend a Step Up Chicago, and I was blown away by the experience. For one weekend, we're all on the same team, exchanging ideas and practices to make each other better. This spring, a Step Up is coming to Dallas. Don't miss this opportunity to step up your game. I'll see you there.
The things that I learned at the symposium were invaluable. The networking was great. I got to meet a lot of head coaches in Division I programs who I never met before, and I could openly ask them questions, so it was awesome for me.
I traveled to many different places and talked to so many outstanding coaches about how to improve my overall performance as a basketball coach. This year, I'll be going to one place, Assistant Coaches Symposium.
I'm inviting you to attend this year's symposium because it's a safe environment where we share industry secrets and tips with some of the best professionals in our field. It's an awesome opportunity for you to grow and for me to grow by your presence.
When I look back in my career, I think of all the clinics and conventions that I've attended. I think of all the people that have shared their knowledge with me that have helped me grow into the coach that I am today. And Felicia and Johnny have put together a great, great group of people to do that very same thing.
You get an opportunity to have question and answer with the presenters and just kind of have a continuous dialogue to get your questions answered and also to hear the questions of your peers. So I highly encourage anyone who's interested in becoming a better assistant coach, you must attend Step It Up Symposium.
This conference was very beneficial to me at this point in my career because it allowed me to get together with other professionals in the field and share ideas. You know, basically, we all do the same things on a daily basis, and it was great to hear those ideas. And you know, maybe there's a different way or a better way to do something than I'm currently doing. A Step Up is coming to Dallas this spring. If you don't have plans, be there.